I have never yet known the Spirit of God to work where the Lord's people were divided. Now please don't miss this. Satan always hates Christian fellowship. It is his policy to keep Christians apart. Anything which can divide saints from one another, he delights in. He attaches far more importance to godly intercourse than we do. Since union is strength, he does his best to promote separation. When I first came to church, I came in strong. I had people around me. My mum was there, my dad was there. I had brothers who had gone through what I have been through, and they were there to keep me on the way. I had older brothers, I had older sisters, and the enemy saw I cannot get involved in Andrew's life. I cannot distract him. And the reason why I can't distract him is because his support system is strong. I'm breaking it down. The devil gets us. The Bible says the devil is going around. He's going around. The Bible says this, he is seeking whom he may devour. Don't miss that. The devil is not going around eating everybody. He is looking for who he can eat. That lets me know that there is a band of people, there are those in the world today who the devil can't touch. And I'm simply breaking it down very simply. When you isolate yourself, when you think that you're big for your boots and you can do it all on your own, I'm breaking it down. The enemy of souls is going to tear you to shreds. If I think I can walk to heaven or run to heaven all by myself, I'm going to fail. The devil will rip you to shreds. We can't cope on our own, but the Bible gives me hope. He says that when we are united, when we come together, when we're strong as an army, when we study and pray, the Bible says the word glues us together. Now when the devil comes to try to tear us apart, the devil cannot tear us apart, not because of the power of the paper, but because the power of unity. Simple, I'm breaking it down today that there is power in numbers. We as a house have to stand up in the name of Jesus and fight against the enemy as one. We cannot fight the devil as separate entities. We're all trying to get to the same place, and I'm breaking it down. We need to find our friends. We need to find our family. We need to make our wrongs right and come together and allow unity to allow the Spirit of God to rain down in our lives.